Okay, don't want to sit down. I can tell.
Say, stand up, John. Say, let's play the game. You stand up. Say, and then I'm up.
He's like, no, come down on the set. Go up and I'm happy. Boom. You're an exercise. All by yourself.
Be ready to sit in his chair, Sean Ryan. He's unhappy. Right. Stop, Shelby. Stop barking.
I'm gonna talk to this hound dog right here.
Don't let her get in her face.
That's a meow. That's a Shelby.
Say, come here, Shelby. Say, oh.
Where's your brother? Where's Grayson?
So, pinch your face off.
Go see Grayson. Avery, go see Grayson. Go get your brother. Go on, get
your brother. Hey! Don't bark.
No, no, no. Get over here and sit down.
That's some sort of hooligan.
Go let your brother pet you. Come on. No. Oh, spit up coming out.
Whoa, too much of that. You're just mad because you're not the center of attention, Shelby. I know you. Stop.
Your daddy thinks he got all the sugar, but I found some.
Oh, Uncle John getting some sugars.
I found it. It's underneath the rolls.
Oh, Uncle Johnny getting number sugars.
Is that the bill? She's nice. She's a nice hound dog.
Yes. So where's the chow, people? Where's the food? All right, we'll go out.
I'm sure you can wash all his clothes in one load. They're all tiny. Gonna be rags one day. Yeah. A year from now, you'll be cleaning up his own messes.
All right, hounds. Go. Get.
Mama, we're getting ready to get your little brother. Yeah, you need a little brother to torment. What else are you gonna do?
Torment
whole,
Avery.
Whole like first 6 years of my life is being tormented or tormenting somebody younger or older than me.
Hey, Boo. Hey. Hey, Sugars. Hey,
name?
Grayson. Hey, Grayson. Hi. Hi. Talk to Mimi. Talk to Mimi now. Talk to me. You better talk to Mimi. Come on. You gotta talk. You gotta talk.
Big old fat cheeks.
Oh yeah, talk to Mimi.
There you go.
Talk to Mimi.
That's what he says. That's what he says. That's what he says.
Did you pull it in the garage, Boo? So it's not so hot? I've never seen him do it either. Be careful to be barfed on, though. What?
Why are you going to barf on me?
What? What do you want to do? What do you want
to
do?
You'll have to clean up my barf, so.
He should never have to clean up your barf.
Well, come on, what? Uncle and nephew can have a party together once both parties are old enough.
Oh, wee. Oh, wee. See, as long as as you don't mind getting barfed on, Uncle John, so you go right ahead. Hey.
Why would I ever mind? Never had something so cute barf on me. Well, no. I guess I'll take that back. Nobody has barf on me. But Nobby's all big girl now.
Like that?
She's going to be able to hold you.
That's right.
And we're used to her being the baby.
Yeah, that's right. Ooh, she's got white toys on.
I think your mama, your Mima, what are we calling you?
Mimi.
Mimi. Who's your Mimi?
Y'all be glad I have him when he's walking and talking and doing things he got in the business doing. Give me that, Uncle John. You give me that.
Is this yours? Is this your toy? Is this your Meemaw toy? Mimi's toy?
Yes.
He's like, I can't.
There you go. Okay?
Can you grab it? Grab it.
I can grab it.
Yeah, look at you. You big old strong boy.
Yeah, I can grab it.
You're gonna grow up.
Holding it while I was taking my nap.
Grow up to be all big and strong like your daddy.
Do you
watch these things right here?
Hey, Peanut.